In this illustration, we'll calculate the moment of inertia of a disk with a hole. Here we are given that a circular hole of radius r by 2 is cut from a circular disk of radius r, which we can see here. And if the mass of given object is m, we are required to find the moment of inertia of this disk about an axis passing through the center and normal to this plane. Here, first we can see that the area of hole in the disk is equals to pi r square by 4. And if we see the remaining area, will be pi r square, which is the area of complete circle, minus pi r square by 4, that is 3 by 4 pi r square. And the mass of the given object, that means for this area, we can write mass of this area is equals to m. So we can say mass of the section of disk which is cut, this can be given as m by 3. Mass of section cut to make a hole can be given as m by 3 in this case. So we can say we place this mass back again over here to make the complete disk. So we can write the mass of complete disk, that means without a hole, can be given as m plus m by 3, and that is equals to 4m by 3. Now, after this, we can calculate the moment of inertia of the given object. We can write as moment of inertia of complete disk minus moment of inertia of the disk of radius r by 2. And we can write this is the mi of the section cut to make a hole. So, out of the total moment of inertia, we subtract the moment of inertia of this small disk, which is of radius r by 2, then we get the moment of inertia of this object. So, for the whole disk, it is a half 4m by 3 multiplied by r square. Minus, if we calculate the moment of inertia of this part of disk, which is having a mass m by 3, we can calculate by parallel axis theorem as for a disk about a tangential axis normal to its plane, moment of inertia is given by 3 by 2 multiplied by mass as m by 3 multiplied by its radius square, so it is r by 2 whole square. And in this situation here, if we simplify this, it gives us mr square multiplied by this 2 by 3 minus this value is 1 by 8. So this finally gives us 13 by 24 mr square, that is the result of this problem.